But the guy next to you.
That's all I can talk to you about.
The guy next to you is fighting in Barclays Center, New York.
Yes. It's the, my city.
The fight is how many days away?
3 weeks.
Three week exactly day.
No days off. We're no just off. Working with Alex Ariza.
You're working Alex Ariza.
On Christmas. Mike, I'll say first
here. So tell all your fans who is watching what's gonna happen at the fight night.
I go for knockout. I train hard. It's 8 week. Training very hard. Every day. The best in the world physical training, Alex Ariza, and my guy on the side, and training hard every day. We're sparring, we work. I go for knockout.
A message to all your fans.
Watch my fight, go to New York, see the Barclays Center, see my fight.
And your social media.
My social media at Thomas Delorme in Instagram, Facebook at Thomas Delorme, Twitter at Thomas Delorme.
All right, there you have it, Alex Ariza.
Alex Ariza, you have all the social media?
No.
No, he doesn't. But I think you should.
I should, right?
I think you should.
I'll do it again. I think we just gotta get our camp has a lot of changes in it. The time that I usually have to post pictures and you know the meal plan and all that stuff that we used to do, but
next time I gotta make adjustments.
this camp we had a lot of stuff going on that we had to get sorted out, so I didn't really get a chance to do it.
All right, but there you have it for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm not Elisa Bag, but reporting. We're always here.
I'm Christina reporting.